Thank you. coming in third place with a time of 2 hours, 17 minutes, and 38 seconds from Kenya, Barnaba Kibi. Okay, then to present the check, we'd like to invite Miss Leung to present the check for $12,500. Winner, ladies and gentlemen, also from Kenya, with a time of 2 hours, 17 minutes and 32 seconds, just 6 seconds ahead of Barnaba, is none other than Chelimo Luka Kipkemoy.
What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning.
So first, the plaque and the beautiful bouquet from Mr. Chia. Followed by the check by Miss Leung for an astounding $20,000.
I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to the sun.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for our champion of the Men's Marathon Open, let's give it up for, from Kenya, with a time of 2 hours, 17 minutes and 26 seconds, Julius Kiplimo Maese. For Miss Leung to present the check, $60,000 for Julius. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for our champion. Let's give it up for all of our winners of the Men's Open for the full marathon distance. Congratulations to our winners. Thank you very much to our prize presenters. We'll need you both to stay on stage for the prize presentation for the Women's Open. Thank you very much, gentlemen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the Women's Open. With a time of 2 hours, 44 minutes and 53 seconds from Kenya, let's give it up for Sharon Jamutai Cherub. Gingerly climbing the steps. An impressive feat, for sure, from our ladies who are all just seconds apart. Ms. Leung will now present the check for $12,500 as we invite Sharon to take her place on the podium on the left. If we can get Sharon just to step up on the third place. There we go. As we invite our second place winner with a time of 2 hours, 44 minutes and 41 seconds, also from Kenya, let's give it up for Penina Jerob Aruse.
Now watch me, nay, nay.
Brilliant effort, ladies.
watch me nay nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip.
Juanina also walks away with a check for $20,000. As we like to crown our champion, ladies and gentlemen, with a time of 2 hours, 44 minutes, and 26 seconds, from Kenya, Doris Chepkwemoi Changewo. For all our women, our champions of the Women's Full Marathon Distance Open. We'd also like to give a big round of applause to our prize presenters. Thank you very, very much. Up next, we're going to be presenting our Ekiden. Bear with us though, we'll just wait for our VIPs to join us on stage before we present the prizes for the Ekiden category. Ong Feng Hui, Director for Business Affairs from Spectrum Worldwide, as well as Miss Eva Ang, Head of Corporate Affairs for Standard Chartered Bank Singapore. Mr. Ong, you'll be presenting the plaque. Miss Ang, you will be presenting the all-important checks. So ladies and gentlemen, let's start with our third place, the Ekiden team, with a total time of 2 hours, 38 minutes, 44 seconds. Let's give it up for the Gurkhas! So we'll first present the plaque. We'll get you guys up on the podium. And then Mr. Onken, skip around the front. Third place, La. Third place, third place. All on third place. Invite our second place winners with a total time of 2 hours, 37 minutes and 1 second. Also from Nepal, let's give it up for Team MHA. And it seems like the Gurkhas contingent are just sweeping away everything. to cap it all off, let's now invite our champions for the Ekiden with a time of 2 hours 31.39 seconds, Team PSA! Like I said, the Gurkha contingent sweeping away all the prizes here today. Our champions here for the Ekiden from Team PSA. Our champions walking away with $2,000. Our runner-ups with $1,500. And our second runner-up, $1,000. Let's give a big round of applause, please, ladies and gentlemen, for our champions of the Ekiden category. We'd also like to say thank you very much to our prize presenters, Mr. Ong Beng Hui, as well as Miss Eva Ahn. Thank you very much and congratulations once again to all of our winners and thank you to our prize presenters. To get on with the prize presentations for the Singapore Men's Marathon, Full Marathon category, I'd like to invite our prize presenters on stage. Firstly, Mr. Lai Chin Kwang, Chief of Active SG at Sport Singapore. Also inviting Mr. Chris Robb, Managing Director from Spectrum Worldwide. And also joining us on stage, Mr. Lim Cheng Tek, Vice Chairman for ASEAN for Standard Charter Bank. Okay, we're going to start with our third place winner with a time of 2 hours, 56 minutes and 51 seconds. Please give it up for Evan Chi. Remember, these are our Singapore men. Incredible timings. To present the plaque, the flowers, and the check for $3,500. Okay, our second place winner with a time of 2 hours, 51 minutes and 49 seconds. Let's give it up for Fang Jianyong, who somehow managed to have a shower and look cooler than absolutely everybody else. Walking away with a cool $5,000 there as we award and claim our champion for the Singapore men's category. He's no stranger to a top place finish on the podium with a time of 2 hours, 43 minutes and 6 seconds. Let's give it up for Mark Ingram!
The animals inside came out to play. Going face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father
and then the check for $10,000.
He said one day.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause to our champions. Let's invite our prize presenters. Oh, we've also got the cup that we are presenting, of course, to our champion, Mok Ing Run. This is, of course, the Singapore Cup. Raised high there. A true champion that he is. And now we'll invite all our prize presenters to jump in for the photo opportunity. Thank you. Thank you very much, gentlemen, and also thank you to our prize presenters. Thank you very much. Thank you all, gentlemen. Director for Business Affairs for Spectrum Worldwide, as well as Miss Eva Ang, Head of Corporate Affairs for Standard Chartered Bank Singapore. Okay, in third place with a time of 3 hours, 6 minutes and 54 seconds, let's give it up for Michael Hua. He walks away with a cool $1,500 for his efforts on a Sunday morning. How about that? In second place with a time of 3 hours, 6 minutes and 51 seconds, so just 3 seconds ahead, it's Ramesh Balianandi. Close timings here. Showing the true standard and quality that we have in our men's here. As we announce our champion with a time of 3 hours, 5 minutes and 59 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, your champion of the Masters category, Lexxus Tan, who clearly has a lot of fans. Showing us all that age is just a number. He walks away with $5,000 here this morning. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause once again for our champions of the Men's Masters category, Michael, Ramesh, and Lexxus. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Thank you also to our prize presenters. Thank you very much, guys. We'll be back with the rest of the prize presentations very, very soon. Up next is the prize presentation for the women's half marathon. And I'd like to invite on stage to present the prizes, Mr. Ng Chi Loon, Sales Director for Southeast Asia for Adidas. Starting with the women, as I mentioned, and our third place winner with a time of 1 hour, 27 minutes and 7 seconds. Let's give it up from Kenya, Isabella Keegan. The plaque and the check for $2,000. Congratulations, Isabella. Our second place winner with a time of 1 hour, 23 minutes and 7 seconds from Kenya, Esther Wambui Karimi. What a beautiful smile she has. Clearly very, very happy. With her position, and of course, her prize money of $3,000 there. As we crown our champion for the women's half marathon with a time of 1 hour, 21 minutes and 07 seconds from Kenya, Penina Keegan. Incredible timings there. 1 hour, 21 minutes and 7 seconds. I see the Kenyan flag in the front there. representing. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause for your ladies. These are your champions of the women's half marathon distance.
I know you want it.
Thank you very much, ladies.
I know you want it. I know
you. Thank you very much, Mr. Ng. We'll be back with the rest of the prize presentations very, very soon. 19 minutes and 19 seconds. Let's give it up for Rachel C. Walks away with $3,500 as we announce our second place winner with a time of 3 hours 15 minutes and 38 seconds. Let's give it up for Mark Ing Rong. Like sister, like brother, the pressure must be quite intense sometimes, I think, to deliver and make sure that she's consistently on the podium alongside her brother. Incredible results and an incredible athlete in her own right. As we announce our champion with a time of 3 hours, 15 minutes, and just half a minute ahead of Ing Rong, and 6 seconds, so it's 3:15:06. Niu Jie Shi! Mr. Rostopani will be very glad that you are on the podium once again. Congratulations, Jie Shi, you walk away with 10,000 Singapore dollars. A great way to spend your Sunday morning, methinks. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause, please. These are our female champions for the women's full marathon distance. For our Singaporean ladies, as we present her with the cup. Just walking away with that fantastic Singapore cup to crown her champion of the Standard Chartered Bank Marathon Singapore. Thank you very much, ladies, and also thank you to our prize presentation team, Mr. Lai, Mr. Rob, and Miss Ang. Thank you very much, ladies and gents. All right, ladies and gentlemen, for the prize presentation for the men's 10-kilometer category, I'd like to invite on stage Miss Jennifer C, General Manager for F&N Foods Private Limited. We're going to start with the men. So, with a time of 31 minutes and 6 seconds, from Kenya, please welcome James Munyi Maregu. He walks away with $1,000. And James, we'll get you to just stand on the extreme left of the podium there. Okay? As we welcome our second place winner with a time of 30 minutes and 54 seconds, also from Kenya, Charles Munyua Nyoki. He walks away with the check for $1,500. And please put your hands together as we welcome our champion for the men's 10-kilometer category with a time of 30 minutes and 51 seconds from Kenya, Paul Kimani Kiragu. That's like 3 minutes a kilometer. That's insane. For all of us out there aspiring for 5.5 minutes or 5 minutes per kilometer, this guy's just smashed it with 3 minutes. That's incredible. We'll get you to join us on the top of the top step of the podium there as you walk away with your $2,000. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause, please, for our champions. Jennifer, we'll get you just to jump in for the photo. Congratulations to all our winners. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Jennifer, we'll get you to stay on stage for the prize presentation for the women. In third place, with a time of 36 minutes and 6 seconds from Kenya, Monica Watetu Diritu. She walks away with the check for $1,000. In second place, with a time of 35 minutes and 19 seconds from Kenya, let's give it up for Cheptoik Karin. Ladies, let's get you just stepping up on the podium. Let's get you up on the podium. So just take a step up. You can stand up. As we announce our champion for the women's 10 kilometer category with a time of 34 minutes and 13 seconds from Kenya, Taros Gladys Kipchoge. Walks away with a check for $2,000. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and give a big round of applause to our champions for the women's 10 kilometer category. Well done, ladies, and also thank you very much to Miss Jennifer C for presenting the prizes. Do the prize presentation for the men's half marathon. To present the prizes, we'd like to invite Mr. Ung Chi Loon, sales director for Southeast Asia for Adidas. With a time of 1 hour, 8 minutes and 7 seconds from Kenya, let's welcome Hosea Koge. Bounding into action there. He walks away with the check for $2,000 as he steps up onto the podium. And we welcome our second place winner with a time of 1 hour, 6 minutes and 8 seconds from Kenya, George Nyoroge. Congratulations, George. As we crown our champion for the men's half marathon, ladies and gentlemen, with a time of 1 hour, 5 minutes and 6 seconds from Kenya, please welcome William Chebon. Also, just perspective, most people complete their 10K at the same time that he completed his half marathon. 1 hour, 5 minutes and 6 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, as he steps up onto the podium with his $5,000 check, let's give it up for all our champions of the men's half marathon. We'd also like to say thank you to Mr. Ong Chi Loon from Adidas for joining us, and also Adidas, brilliant partners of the Standard Chartered Marathon Singapore 2015. A gentleman attempted to solve a Rubik's Cube in as many times as possible in less than 5 hours, completing a marathon. And I'd like to invite on stage Mr. Ranjit Vijayan. Hey, buddy. You are absolutely incredible, man. Come. Come and join me here. You did it barefoot as well. How do your feet feel?
Oh, they're feeling great.
They're feeling great, really. With this sun, they must have been scorching.
Yeah, in fact, the last 5 hours, I was almost dying, and I should really thank the Pacers, who literally pulled me to the finishing line. Without that, I think I would not have reached that. The cubing part was very easy for me, because I was able to, we had dropped the cubes of 15 in a bag in different water stations. So about 1 to 1.2 kilometers, I was able to solve all the cubes, all the 15. So rest of the distance, we were just running without the cube. The last 10K, especially the last 5K, was really tough for me because of the sun. But yeah, I made it.
It has been very, very brutal. Okay, a lot of people use Pacers to keep to their timing. You had to complete this marathon in less than 5 hours in order for the record to count. So let's get the Pacers up on stage. I'd like to invite Teddy and Abby on stage. These two lovely ladies, I've seen them time and time again. We really have to go hats off, because they truly kept you on pace, kept you on target. Let's get some photos on stage with you and them. All of you guys together. Good job. I'll let them flank you. These two lovely ladies have done a fantastic job. And to recognize your efforts, I'd like to invite our prize presenters on stage, Mr. Ajay Karnwal, Regional CEO for ASEAN and South Asia for Standard Chartered Bank. Also, Mr. Chris Robb, Managing Director of Spectrum Worldwide, and Mr. Lai Chin Kwong, Chief of Active SG for Sports Singapore. To recognize the efforts. Yes.
I forgot to mention, I should really thank the organizers for helping me to achieve this, because they really helped me to do the logistics. Without that, I think I would not have done this. So hats off to the organizers.
Fantastic. There you go, Mr. Rob. All for you. Hey, you and your team have done a fantastic job pulling off this whole thing. Are we going to try and do a live demonstration? We're going to do a live demonstration of a Rubik's Cube being solved. I actually cannot solve a Rubik's Cube. I think I really can't. Should we time this? Gentlemen, should we time this? Okay. Oh, no pressure, hey? No pressure. Yeah, so you just have to focus. You don't have to run, I promise. We'll save your feet for now. Okay, so we've successfully sort of really messed it up. Chris, are you gonna time it, or shall I? I'll time it then. Okay, hang on. And 10 seconds. Just so it's easy for me. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go! Let's see how fast you can do it. Nimble fingers. One face on. I love how he's not even looking. 23 seconds! 23 seconds, ladies and gentlemen. You saw it right here at the Standard Chartered Marathon Singapore 2015. And there you go. We're going to present this to you in honor of your efforts. Well done. Congratulations. And you know what? I'm going to get all of you gentlemen. Abby, why don't you come and join them? So we'll have one of your pacers flanking on either side. Abby, come this side. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give him a big round of applause, Mr. Ranjit Vijayan, who will be setting the Guinness World Record for solving the Rubik's Cube the most number of times whilst running a marathon in under 5 hours. Let's give him a round of applause! Thank you also very much to Mr. Ajay Kanwal, Mr. Chris Robb, and Mr. Lai Ching Kwan for joining us on stage. In recognition of Ranjit's fantastic efforts, as well as the Pacers.